In this video, I would like to explain SAT Math Algebra question number 5. The question is an exponential equation. 5 raised to x plus 1 equal 8 raised to x plus 1. What is the values of x? Can we solve this SAT Math Algebra question in 30 seconds? First, we must know one exponent rule. This exponent rule is b raised to n plus n equal b raised to n multiply b raised to n. The right side we can change 5 raised to x multiply 5 raised to 1 equal 8 raised to x multiply 8 raised to 1. We can divide both sides by a raised to x multiply 5, a raised to x multiply 5. 5 raised to 1 is 5, a raised to 1 is 8. Cancel. And then 5 raised to x divided by a raised to x equal h over 5. We must know another exponent rule. This rule is a over b divided by a over v the whole power n equal a raised to n divided by v raised to n. We can change from right to left. And then 5 over x the whole power h equal we must know another exponential equation rule. B raised to m equal b raised to n. If and only if m equal n. We must create base are the same. A raised to 5 the whole power 1. These bits are not the same, so we must create bits are the same. The right side we can change x five over h raised to x equal five over h the whole power negative 1. This is a negative exponent rule. The negative exponent rule is a over b the whole power n equal b over a the whole power negative n. Bees are the same. Bees are the same. So, x equal negative 1. X equal negative 1 is the given exponential equation of x equal negative 1 is the solution of the given exponential equation. Thanks for watching.